small circle, and then right into your big circle, and you're keeping the ball on the wall the whole time. And then pat yourself on the shoulder afterwards.
Where's the chalk?
That's your follow through. Yep. Little circle. Big circle. Keep the ball on the wall.
A piece of chalk.
Snap. Pat yourself on the shoulder every time.
Try to draw. Try to draw the big circles.
Stand straight though. Keep straight.
Against the wall of the house, and we'll paint it with the chalkboard.
And when you come out of your little circle, you should be on the wall.
So Court, switch positions with her so she's watching you.
Okay, wanna watch me now?
So go in front of her, move up on the wall, and put her behind you.
Mm-hmm. So she can see what you're doing.
Now.
Okay, so I have my pitching feet, and you're doing a little circle. Right to your big circle. You see how my ball's on the wall the whole time? And you're putting your hand right into your shoulder.
Come on, Belgian Courtney.
Good. So I'm going to work with you on this first. I thought it was quite fun.
That makes sense?
Yeah.
So it's like mini pitch. Mini pitch into big pitch. And now do go back into the position you want to be in. So you circle back. Good, very nice. All right, give it a try again, Mackenzie.
So a little circle and a big circle. Get your pitching feet.
Make sure the circle's inward.
And to your body.
You gotta go in the same direction as the pitch. Good.
Other way. There you go.
Ball on the wall.
Other way. Towards yourself.
There you go.
The same way that you're going to go in your pitching motion.
All right, Court. Switch so that she can copy you, and let's just do 15 of them.
Okay.
And she can shot on you.
Scoop back. There you go.
Oh, we can hear Courtney's ball the whole time. Good.
Oh, there's a gorgeous one back. I'm so sorry about our room.
Yeah.
Oh, I see the issue I have here. Ready? Now try. Come on up.
Oh, cross.
You're gonna be a really good pitcher. There you go. Her ball's on her mitt now.
Yeah.
Did you notice that? One more. You're all done for the weekend. You can take that batting glove off. Change it real quick. Gorgeous. Show me a fastball load up here. Is there more load?
Yeah.
Get it then. Get it, girl. Get it. Load that. Now, come on down. I know I told you to get the ball on the wall, but do you see how I have to change that now?
Yeah.
Because is your ball on the wall loaded wrist?
Mm-hmm.
Stupid softball. So load that now. And keep it loaded.
Okay.
Load it, load it, load it, load it. Load it, load that fastball, load that fastball, load that fastball, load that fastball. See why you want to put a batting glove on now?
Yeah.
Load that wrist, load that wrist, load that wrist, load that wrist. Now, do your change. Unload it. Aha, no wrist snap, no power. Good. Keep that elbow back.
Bingo. Sounds good to me.
marks.